Tampines Rovers have made a move to bolster their team for the upcoming season, snapping up Singapore international Huzaifah Aziz from Balestier Khalsa. The Stags will be banking on the 25-year-old to be an influence in midfield as they challenge on multiple fronts in 2020. So it's very nice of Tampines Rovers to lend me their kit for the new season, looking very smart, and someone who will wear the kit as well is Huzaifah Aziz, who is a new player for Tampines Rovers. And tell me, what are you looking forward to this season?
I think for me as a player, I've always said this to myself, to never stop learning, educate myself as a player and, you know, to improve my game. So obviously, you know, coming over here will only boost me as a player, you know, to grow and try to achieve bigger things. So I feel like this is a good move for me, and I'm sure I'll learn a lot under Gavin. Yeah.
How easy a decision was it to choose Tampines Rovers once you knew of their interest?
I think this might sound a bit ambitious. Obviously, you know, I was waiting for offers, you know, be it local or overseas. So, you know, Tampines, you know, after Coach Gavin contacted me, I feel like it's a no-brainer for me to think, you know, local-wise. I think Tampines is quite an established club. So, with their involvement with the AFC, Champions League, like I said, as a player, I always try to improve my game, and I feel like, you know, with this overseas competition, it will only help me to grow as a player. So yeah.
With Shadan Sulaiman leaving the club, do you feel there is an expectation for you to fill his shoes?
Not really, because I don't think like this move as a replacement for him. But obviously, you know, if you want to put it that way, I would take it as a motivation for me. I feel like, you know, I can deliver certain qualities in me that which, you know, you don't see from him as a player. So I think it's a good motivation for me as a player personally, and I'll definitely do my best.
And now at a club that thrives on winning trophies, what is the objective for you in 2020? Is it winning the SPL title?
I think as a team, I feel like, you know, winning the league and all the cups domestically, and, you know, I think that's our objective and our goal, you know. I think with all these achievements that are up there for grabs, I feel like it will only boost me as a player for my career. So I think it will be a very good target for us as a team to actually achieve champions for the league. So yeah, definitely.